Some real trap, oi. Some real slap, bah. Some real facts. Wow. We could get your nan. You know we get your gaff. I've never once seen a bando where the radiator works. Never. Since I have a portable heaters on my hands in my shirt. I'm in a car window hitting, never standing on a curb. I'm backwards, probably hit a cell before I hand in my verse.
Mad.
Pressure piling up, I need money for investments. True. I'm not rich yet, probably why I'm always restless. Never. Can't sleep knowing that I'm missing all these extras. What? Now it's different clientele, I'm hitting rappers with the testers like, let me know. Still got a phone that beats small so you can get it whole. True. I'm the reason that you got that Cali, but you would never know that it's me, Mr. Big Lagger behind the telephone. Bam. Now I'm doing shows in same zones. I used to pebble stone. Swear since my 16th birthday, I was never home. Never. I know the fans wanna hear me go back to my kicker flow, but sometimes you gotta slow it down and just let them know. Wow. Like there's been a handful of times I had to let it go. Or me, Em and Jam making bread off on pebble phone. Think we all did, don't believe, ask my brother Chrome. Heading off the A500, about to enter Stoke. P got caught on TV, they tried to send him home. They tried to send him home to Jamaica. Nope. My nigga said, how you get the GP with a laser? Me and OZ and Brinny nail in a shaver. She got killed playing 40, oh no, check the paper. Oh no. Go on Heathfield Road and that's the key, it's about flavour. They'll tell you that he's 30 from Paddy to Michaela. Yep. Oh, took the baby, it's away in the major. Flick knife and fashion week, just me, M and J. Active, wow. It's 20 past 6 and I'm still grafting. I heard he was out of bounds, so big cause he slapped him. Punched up a nigga last week, man, I wish I stabbed him. But I just wrapped him, never had my shanked him. Had that pussy skanking like he was ballet dancing. He wasn't sturdy like New York dancing. I still love the black gal cause they been a waps him.
Ken, that was you.
That's a win.
You know what it is? There's no point coming so far, yeah, and just doing exactly the same thing. It's better you take a bit of this culture and switch it up. You get me?